Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to my channel. Students, in this video I am going to spot out the anatomy of the liver. This is the anatomical position of the liver. It is present in the abdomen on the right side, and you can see this is the right lobe, that is big one, and on the other hand there is the left lobe that is smaller than the right lobe, and there the ligament that separates the right and the left lobe is the ligamentum or the falciform ligament of the liver. This is the falciform ligament, right lobe of the liver and the left lobe of the liver, and on the superior part of the right lobe there is the bare area of the right lobe. Then moving toward the posterior side, we can here see, we can see some important impressions. This is the right left lobe and this one is the right lobe. On the left lobe there is the gastric impression. This is the inferior vena cava. You can see this one is the inferior vena cava, and this is the gallbladder. This is the low impression for the suprarenal gland, and this is the renal gland, and impression, this one is the impression for the duodenum. This is the gallbladder, and this one is the cystic duct, and these three structures make the portohepatics, hepatic triads, including the portal vein on the right side that has big lumen, and on the left side there is the hepatic artery, and below to it toward the gallbladder there is the bile duct, and the area of the liver on which the gallbladder is situated, this is the quadrate lobe, and the area that is near to the inferior vena cava is the quadrate lobe and the quadrate lobe. The quadrate lobe is separated by the gastric impression by the ligamentum teres, and the quadrate lobe is separated by the left lobe of the liver by the ligamentum of the villosum, ligamentum villosum. The gastric impression, quadrate lobe, gallbladder, cystic duct, bile duct, this is the portal vein and right portal, right hepatic artery, inferior vena cava. This is the bare area of the right lobe. This is the suprarenal impression, and this one is the renal impression, along with this is the duodenal impression. So this is the anatomy, spotting of the anatomy of the liver. Thank you very much.